5 Kingdom Classification of Organisms. Objective: to learn the 5 Kingdom Classification of Living Organisms. In 1969, ecologist Robert Harding Whittaker divided all living organisms into 5 categories, commonly referred to as the 5 Kingdom Classification. Kingdom Monera consists of the most primitive life forms found on Earth. These organisms are usually microscopic and unicellular, meaning they are single-celled. They have no nucleus within their cytoplasm. Bacteria, Archaebacteria, and Cyanobacteria are all members of Kingdom Monera. Kingdom Protista is next. The organisms within this kingdom are also unicellular, but they have a nucleus. Cells of this type are referred to as eukaryotes. Most members of this kingdom can, like plants, undergo photosynthesis and produce their own food, and like animals, will have locomotory structures. Most protista are aquatic and include diatoms, algae, euglena, and protozoans such as amoeba, paramecium, and plasmodium. Kingdom Mycota, also called Kingdom Fungi, includes fungi such as yeast, mushrooms, and molds. The body of fungus is made of long, thread-like structures called hyphae. Its members can be free-living, parasitic, or symbiotic. The fourth most complex kingdom is Kingdom Metaphyta, also referred to as Kingdom Plantae, and includes multicellular plants with eukaryotic cells, means they have a nucleus. The cells of this kingdom will contain a cellulose cell wall and a green pigment called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll aids in photosynthesis, a process during which plants make their own food by utilizing sunlight. Kingdom Plantae comprises all plants, including herbs, shrubs, and trees. Finally, we reach the kingdom with the most complex organisms, Kingdom Metazoa or Kingdom Animalia. It includes animals which are multicellular organisms. The cells of these organisms will be eukaryotic, and although they do not have a cell wall, they do have a cell membrane. All members of this kingdom have tissues and organs. Animals are heterotrophic, meaning they depend on other living things for food. Kingdom Animalia includes animals without bones, such as the earthworm, insects such as the mosquito and cockroach, and animals with bones, such as fish, lizards, birds, cows, and humans. Summary: the 5 Kingdom Classification was proposed by Robert Harding Whittaker in 1969. According to the 5 Kingdom Classification, all organisms can be divided into the categories of Monera, Protista, Mycota, Metaphyta, or Metazoa.